Hi David Gross, I'm Tabitha Taylor, and my question to you is, do you think that modern scientific research lacks a philosophical element or relies too much on rationality?